Matchup here between Jorge Masvidal and Conor McGregor. So here he is, the biggest superstar in mixed martial arts history, the former two-division UFC champion, Conor McGregor, back in a mixed martial arts setting for the first time in a long time. Of course, many of you ingested his boxing match with Floyd Mayweather. Thankfully, all of that is in the past, and Conor McGregor's present is a return to the greatest proven ground in MMA here tonight.
Conor McGregor has that it factor, along with a fantastic and creative striking game, a very good ground game, and extreme confidence in himself. All these make for a fan favorite combination.
So here is a pro dating to 2003. Here is the consummate veteran, Jorge Gamebred Masvidal, arguably the greatest mixed martial arts athlete the state of Florida has ever produced, longtime staple of the American Top Team in Coconut Creek, Florida. He's got heart, the toughness to go with it, cardio, an outstanding jab, and a submission game to go with it. This is one of the more well-rounded welterweights in the world, and as such, he has vaulted into title contention.
This guy has outstanding control on the ground, amongst the best in the world, and holding his opponent in the position that he would like to keep him in while utilizing his techniques.
Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Masvidal is 4 years his senior. He is 2 inches taller, same numbers on reach. Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Mario Yamasaki. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out Madison Square Garden Arena in New York City. This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 21 wins or losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds, fighting out of Dublin, Ireland, the notorious Conor McGregor! And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 32 wins, 13 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Miami, Florida, Jorge Gamebred Masvidal.
I gave instructions to you guys in the locker room. I want you guys to follow my orders at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Touch gloves. Good luck.
I am very fired up for this fight. It's been a long time coming. The fans have been anticipating this for a long time. And it is going to go down right now.
All right, we are getting underway here at Madison Square Garden in New York City. So here is Conor McGregor once again.
Wow! Look at this! Who saw that coming?
The big right hand!
And lands a good shot.
Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe. lands a punch.
Come on, buddy. Keep your hands up. Let's go.
Effective punch there by Jorge Gamebred Masvidal. Blocks the shot, Joe.
Very rare technique. You don't see too many guys throwing that sidekick.
Straight right hand, no good. Oh, he left his head wide open to absorb that straight hand. He has shown a vulnerability here by leaning in right into his opponent's range. Oh, nice straight left there. Again, going back to the jab, just out of range.
Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
Oh, uppercut.
Beautiful
lands.
Shot.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short.
Caught the kick there, Joe.
Body kick, look at that.
And both guys really throwing with authority.
Huge left shot. There.
Front kick to the face.
Oh. Big left hand!
He's got him hurt here. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here. Try to establish that jab. Oh, slips the punch there, Joe. Masvidal has been nearly impossible to put away by knockout in his career.
Good. Oh! This could be it! Big shots! Hard straight punch.
High-level MMA defense there, able to avoid the punch. Nice job by McGregor.
Oh, he got tagged with the right hand there.
Straight punch on the counter is good by Jorge Gamebred Masvidal.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
That knee might have landed there. Now he's got the Muay Thai club. Over under now, Joe. 90 seconds to go.
Oh, beautiful. He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up.
Throws a big right hand, but doesn't find its home. Head off the center line, slips the punch.
He's doing a great job at blocking things here.
Blocks the shot here, Joe. Misses with the right hand.
Oh, both men exchange. That's a powerful hook to the body. Hard overhand punch.
Oh! You gotta be careful there. Don't rush in.
Landed a big kick for the knockout.
Well, yeah, Joe, that fight was over as soon as that kick made contact. And with this particular striker, you are playing with poison if you don't get that guard up. You know these kicks are coming. You know they're coming in bunches. And that was a near-perfect land. Nailed the target. Full extension on the kick. And that's one of the better highlights we've seen here recently inside the octagon.
Let's take a look at that again. Great angle here. Boom!
So a strong candidate for some bonus money there. A huge knockout for him here tonight. Near perfect execution. They'll be talking about this result for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki is called to stop this contest at 4 minutes, 24 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Notorious Conor McGregor!
So the notorious Conor McGregor gets it done yet again. There is no doubt his future is in the UFC Hall of Fame, but his present is inside this octagon and still getting the job done. Dealt this man at your own peril. It seems no matter the challenge, Conor McGregor finds a way to get the job done, and he did so again tonight. Congratulations to SBG Ireland and the notorious Conor McGregor.